Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. 16th of March. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Well, let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. Alright, Colin. Round two for the science. Dog. Good luck, pup. Got him. There we go. That's it, I'm out of here. Bird. Gotcha. That. It's a very strong feeling that pushing that block is going to result in Yang being shot in the face, which, while hilarious, would not be useful to me. Let's put this here. Ooh. Drop you in there. That's better. What do you got for me? Ooh, hello, Toon. And the kitty was saved. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. I didn't do the dumb, did I? I did do the dumb, didn't I?
Disappointed!
Oh, I feel so stupid. Why do I keep forgetting these things in the moment? Back off, snake. Take it off, Rueful, you got stuff to do. Going straight to the lab. Our data analyzed. Oh, it doesn't go that way. And yet. Hmm. Okay then. Sir. But I definitely want nothing to do with. Thank you, sir. Dong apparently did not understand how the transaction works. Because, you know, my bird, my activity. Well done, sir. Jerk. Feel like trying to make the climb, especially not in 30 seconds and multiple times. Heard you guys in here. No, it doesn't seem like it. Well, pretty sure I'm gonna lose at least one of them. Thank you. No, I was expecting at least one of you to survive. Oh look, the one that survived. Body out of there. There is a way, but it's more of just wishful thinking than anything else. Positioning wise, he wouldn't land on the altar anyway. Oh well. Boy, hard level and juggling.
Whoops.
Don't bother. Well, someone's pretty neat to juggle. This way. This does not appear to be the correct way.
Woo! Thank you.
That didn't go well. What do you think, Olmec? Yeah, pretty much. Some dandy holes if they were downstairs. Alright. Let's see if this yields the results I'm hoping for. These were not exactly the results I was hoping for. Better. Possibly even workable. Aha. Close to that pillar, but not actually contacting it, so... Question is, how could you miss? Well, given that I want to keep Vlad's cape, I suppose the question is, do I want to go into the tide pool in order to reach the sunken city and hopefully actually beat Hundoon this time, or do I want to go into the temple and go after the plasma cannon instead? Let's go for plasma. Just sounds more fun. Of course, now I'm committed, I recognize my lack of climbing gloves could prove to be a problem. Ha! How in blazes do I reach you? Aha! There. Now let's just go this way. I honestly almost forgot to take the idol again. That is easily the hardest objective to keep in mind. Oh, hey, Poochie. How are you doing, girl? Teaser shoes, I'm glad I already have them. I was wondering if there would be anything in that doorway I saw up higher. Yeah, it's right there. Oh, it's mosey. I suppose I could go to Dua anyway and basically be trading Vlad's cape for a jetpack. Well, this is a lot of health to throw away. A lot of health made even more abundant by Vlad's cape causing enemies to produce more ketchup for me to consume. pop. Ow! Go away! That punk. That's it, I'm out of here. Oh. I was really hoping you would have something of value. Just get out of here. Okay. Whatever shenanigans don't look like they would have been helpful. Of course.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
What up, dog? I see. Down, enjoying the excitement, pup. Punk. Let's blow the crap out of this place. All right. On we go. Oh, that's how this level is supersized. It Fuji. So nearly just jumped right into that. That's something I need to deal with. Got him.
guys.
Real need to engage with the sounds of revelry. Please don't get yourself killed. Poor Percy.
Oh!
Calm down, dude.
Sorry, sir. Doing my best.
Montague shot himself.
Dead?
Right, so, sir.
Yeah, that. Stupid parachute. So much supposedly helpful stuff just getting in the way. able to bring the plasma cannon home. If only that hired hand would have had more situational awareness than a 5-year-old.